in the game.
Up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Hercules and Pantera. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Pantera is 24. Hercules. Pantera.
You ready to fight? You ready?
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Mixing it up.
Nice kick by Taylor.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Wow, that was a quick takedown. Hercules with a good connection. He escapes, and he gets back up.
Nice jab.
Softening his opponent up, trying to set something up here.
Hercules gets nailed by that head kick.
Nice strike. Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Another powerful kick lands.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, he's landing.
Wow.
Big power in those kicks.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Oh. He hurt him there, Mike.
Head kick.
Clean knee to the body lands.
Vicious combination. Oh, knee.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh. Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Huge knee to the body.
Nice combination.
Oh, solid jab.
Oh, big body kick.
Oh, what an exchange.
And he's down.
Wow.
Up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Hercules and the Gambler. Our tale of the tape. Hercules, the Gambler.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for the Gambler. White trunks for Hercules.
Beautiful flying knee.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Oh, powerful kick.
Oh, he hurt him.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Brutal knee to the body.
Trying to finish his fight quickly.
Solid shot to the body.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short. Body kick, look at that.
Big kick misses.
Big shot to the
huge
left.
Oh, combination.
Oh, over the top. Oh, big head kick
again, Joe.
Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body. Oh, big kicks, they're scoring.
He connects with the head kick.
Strong jab.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here. Oh!
Just vicious power.
Big kick lands.
Good straight to the body. He scores with the leg kick. Good kicks by Hercules.
Just over 2 on the clock.
Hercules with another solid leg kick.
Oh, he got rocked! Oh, my goodness! Hard straight punch.
Oh, he rocked him! Big shot!
He's badly, badly hurt. Oh, very nice. A huge knee.
Head kick.
Big straight punch.
Wow.
Vicious shot to the body.
Whoa.
Oh.
Come on. Let's go. Do something.
That's big a huge punch. Hard straight punch.
Roundhouse kick. The Gambler with some solid kicks. Joey's used those body strikes very well in this fight, and now you can see the damage. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. And another kick to the body by Hercules. And again, he goes to the roundhouse. Round one is complete. A great back-and-forth battle in that round.
Just about everything you'd ask for. Both fighters hurt. Both fighters hurting their opponents. Really amazing stuff.
Are you ready? You ready?
The battle continues, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
Oh, he rocked him!
Oh, he got nailed. He's hurt, Mike.
Hard kick lands.
Great head kick. Oh, big body kick. Wow! Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big shots! Oh!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, big hit! Hard diving punch!
Oh, he's out! He's out! He's out! Unbelievable! Look at this!
quiet kiss. She danced for me.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Hercules and the Warrior. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 25. The Warrior is 27. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC middleweight division.
Hercules.
You ready?
The Warrior.
You ready? Let's
and go fight, guys. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Oh!
Solid straight left.
Great head kick.
Body kick, look at
back
that.
Back and forth battle.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh!
He's got him knocked out.
Oh!
Nasty right hand. Oh, big shot from the top.
Like that!
Wow.
Wow.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's...
Bruce.
Swinging for the fences at this funky butt. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that Dutchy butt. You better know your place, it ain't no way above me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double, watch me spell out prize money. Let me ball out, see the number one contender make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game cause I learn the raps, ain't miss a beat cause I learn the song. And I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for. Ain't pistol peep, but I dish the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the gun that I go berserk cause I'm making foam. My daily fix from breaking foam. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch it cold. That's how I do it, yeah I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch it cold. That's how I do it, yeah I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it.
Toe for toe, blow for blow. I'ma get him with the rope and dope. I broke his nose, you ain't living how I'm living right. I live to fight if you players wanna.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight title fight between Iron and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Iron is 21, Hercules is 25. Iron,
ready
Hercules.
Ready.
And here we go. The middleweight title is on the line. Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for the champion. He's able to parry that body shot. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Huge kick to the head. Head kick.
Back and forth battle. Kick by Hercules.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Hercules with a left kick to the midsection.
High kick!
Whoa! He hurt him! Good combination.
He's trying to hang on. Nasty combinations here.
There's
huge
a big
shot.
Left hand.
Wow!
Swing and a miss.
Wow, he
is throwing some huge kicks here. Kick. Hard straight punch.
Big kick misses.
He connects with the head kick.
He misses with the straight right. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
Iron caught by that solid uppercut.
Oh, there's a big kick to the body. That left kick from the southpaw position is a very big advantage because it lands on the liver. When a southpaw fighter is facing an orthodox fighter, it opens up that back power kick to the liver.
Another good strike. Oh, he tagged him with that straight. Shot to the body.
Nice jab.
Oh, and another jab.
Big straight punch.
Oh, that one hurt him.
These are some bombs he is throwing.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, big head kick
again, Joe. 20 seconds. Oh, he's landed.
Beautiful left
hand. That's a big knee to the midsection, and he's in pain here.
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Bam! Nighty night.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 4 minutes, 51 seconds of the very first round. Declare the winner by...